my other door is not even closing anymore. I gotta wrap that up with some duct tape. Oh.
Welcome to N54 News.
That was close. I'm supposed to go that way.
We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary.
Where can I turn around?
HQ disaster is
it's redirecting me.
In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb.
Wow.
At Arasaka's NC headquarters.
Oh, yeah. Just Johnny Silverhands doing.
By the blast, and thousands more later succumbed to acute radiation sickness.
Oh, did they really?
This tragic incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies.
I keep missing these turnoffs.
Left a mark on our city's history. And
now it's raining.
A message for Watson residents. The homelessness problem plaguing the district's sewer system will be addressed as fumigation of the tunnels begins tomorrow. Due to the use of potent neurotoxins, Watson residents are urged to stay clear of storm drains and sewer entrances to minimize risk of injury and death. Next, at the end of Eastbound.
Anything going on? Checking out. This is assault in progress. Probably just a random gang shootout, and I don't feel like getting involved with those right now.
Investment into this major artery at close to 20 million euro dollars, the priority being placed on efficiency and anti-nomad barriers. And that is it for your latest local news.
Okay, my latest local news. Very good. I didn't think you were gonna come in my lane. Jeez, that's annoying. Ugh, now I can't stop fishtailing. Let's turn up here. Guys decide they want to turn at the last minute. China Hospital. Have we even... I don't think we've even been in there. That'd be cool to walk around in a hospital. Probably just a tiny bit that you can even see. No, I'm not changing into that lane after all. No, now I am. Oh, crap. Wrong in the head, yes. You've hit the nail on the head with me being wrong in the head. Autosave. Go to the meeting. I didn't hit you. I'm actually really proud of myself. You need to get up with the pressure plate so the light will change. Go up here. Don't back into me. Oh my god, these people think this place is their parking lot. This is a road, baby. I thought we were close, now we're back on the highway. We need to get off here though. Whoops. Well, that looks very dangerous. Yeah, that is dangerous. I hate driving in the rain. Move. Just had to help you along your way there. You'll be thanking me later. I'd be messing around with them. I'm gonna park over here. Oh, so I have to go in the place that says no entry? Meeting a special employee. Hi.
You there. Miss, did Dakota send you?
Sure did.
That's right. You got the goods?
Right here. Dynalar super kidney. Especially for sickle cell anemics. Just like we agreed.
Okay. Medical cyberware container. What's seeing this thing? High quality cyberware. Manufacturers of Biotech Sigma, Donner, and Savage. Storage of high-quality internal organ implants. Okay.
Eddie's will get to you.
Yeah, yes. Later, I know. I have to go now.
They never make it easy, do they?
NCPD, motherfuckers!
Can I just hide till it's all over?
Reloading! NCPD!
No, no, NCPD.
Found it, all blood.
Oh, crap.
Whoa.
Wee! Hold on a second. What's my, defeat the police? I'm talking about defeat the police. And where's my, oh, it's X. Been a while. Now am I gonna be able to use quick hacks on them?
Don't even wanna find you.
You don't wanna find me?
Huh?
Oh, I can use hacks on them now. Look, whistle is blocked. How about system reset? Knocked him unconscious. Not forever, just until you guys are gone. I know it's better to use short circuit. Uses less RAM.
Don't even want to find you.
It didn't knock him out yet? How long does it take? Better. Oh, that's the... Is that the unconscious guy just falling down? Defeat the police and then confront him? Oh, what'd he do? Set me up or something? can't get to the items. Wait a second. Wait, I want that. Never mind. No one told you to get up. Someone gave the police a tip, huh? I should keep the gun out. Hey!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Why shouldn't I? Talk. Now.
I won't if you give me an explanation. And it better be fucking good.
The phone call with Dakota. It was tapped. The police. They made me do it!
Nice try. Badges wouldn't go to all that trouble over a kidney implant.
Wait, please! Yep. It's the truth! They said they were rounding up every last Raff and Shiv member in Night City!
But Dakota isn't... Never mind. You won't
please
get it.
Please, let me go. I didn't want to get mixed up in this. I had no choice.
Did anyone tamper with the implant?
No one's touched this implant apart from you, right?
I can't say for certain.
Think carefully what? Now. I don't want to have to jack into you and find out for myself.
The police, they put a virus on the super kidney. The original firmware is on this shard. You'll need to swap them out.
Right. You didn't volunteer that information, I noticed. Get out of my sight.
Get out of my sight.
Oh, Mother of God. Thank you. Thank you.
Out of my sight. This better be worth it.
So we didn't end up going inside the hospital at all. Oh. That's disappointing. Thought we were going to be able to see a little bit of a hospital. I imagine if I just take one of these, and any police officer I pass is going to be after me. Although, how would they know it's not an actual police officer in there, but, yeah. Well, I could always take this thing.
You done shit in your pants yet?
What? Who's over there? Who's that? That's... Oh my God. You're gonna tear your throat out screaming like that. Manticore. This looks like a spot for an assault in progress. It wouldn't be one, would it? I might have been back here before. I'm not sure. It looks familiar. Nothing here, though. Oh, yeah, I've already looted that stuff. Yeah, I've been here. There's something back here, though. Street clean platform boots with reinforced stitching. We gotta return to the Aldecaldos. Well, that must be there. Yeah. That's the goons. This is their car. Run, you fools, run! Between the rain and the frame rate, which is like 26 right now, I can barely see where I'm going. Wow, that was close. Today? Yes, today. It's today, darling. This way I'll wreck up their car going out there. I have a feeling a car like this is going to wreck really easy, too. Oh, I was supposed to take that turn off. And I didn't. No, I gotta get more of this. Go all the way until... There you go. I'm hot on your heels, baby. No, you're turning off. Lucky you. Where am I going? This way? Oh. I'm following you after all. Sort of. Oh. I'm not supposed to be passing in this lane, are I? Yeah, you got in my way, that's what you did. Oh yeah, let's get down. Get on down! Do not try this at home. I don't know how you could, but just don't do it at home. Don't do it in your hometown. How about that? I'm supposed to go this way. Just cut you off, that's fine. You need a little of that. Change that station again. Nice. I like it. And to think I hesitated. Whoops. I'll turn that way, you'll turn that way.
Yeah.
Frame rate's better now. 36, 38. Still not too great, but better than 29. Oh, 41 frames a second. I like the song. I like the chunky guitars. I'm just looking forward to getting out into the Badlands and destroying this car. Oh my god, I can't see. The glare is a little crazy right now. Just when you thought you were done with the Badlands, something drags you back. Oh. Okay, let's turn here. Whoops. 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 I need some traction on this thing. Kilometers to go. Oh, I don't think I can get up that mountain though. Better stick to the road for now, I guess. Take me over the mountain. Part of the song is not so good. That's better. As soon as we clear this, oops! Didn't mean to do that. Whoa! Stop swerving. Alright, now we'll head right for this. Oh, is this where it goes like this? Yeah, maybe not. Oh, that's rocks. Oh, I broke the rock into pieces! Wow! I didn't think it would... Oh, we have to have the wiggle thing. I forgot how to do it. Yeah! That is so unrealistic. Almost the same spot, too. Well, don't forget to swap the chip out. Hi. Don't look so down. I'm gonna help your friend here. I've got the implant, but it's infected. But we
got
can fix
Jake's
it.
Implant, but there's a virus on it. You'll have to swap out its firmware with the original on the shard.
What a surprise. Nomads always get special treatment. Thanks for being careful, V. Come by in a few hours. Things should settle down by then.
Return to the camp in 8 hours' time when the operation is complete. Well, I'm not leaving the area and then going back. Where's my little... my home out here? Are we far from that? Wait a second. There's a Ripper Dock here. Weapon shop. Before I do anything, I'm gonna sell some stuff. I was gonna sell some stuff to Nick, that's right, and I forgot all about it.
See? Hello?
Wanna see what you got in stock?
Only the baddest firearms in all the Badlands. Isn't that why you're back?
No, it's to sell you some crap because I don't need all this stuff. Running out your money here. So I didn't realize I had so many guns. Some of this stuff is not selling for much. Good. Oh, do you have? Let's see. Mods. Crunch mod. Disables bullet ricochet. That's fine. Oh, increases crit chance and base damage. Even better. 2.5. Yeah, I mean, this is even better. It's less money. Oh! Increases crit chance by 10% and... oh, reduces base damage, I see. I don't like to reduce base damage. Well, that looks like it might be a really good scope. I get that. I don't want anything that reduces base damage. I thought it said increases. For all I know, I read it the right way to reduces, and I didn't even realize. Alright, now I gave you more money. So I can sell you more stuff. So I have 41... Oh, you almost have enough. Look at that. I need body 10 and it's not even good anyway, so selling that. Left you with 75 eddies to your name. So... oh, my apartment is right here. I didn't realize that. Is it like a tent or something? Well, this is...
easy, yeah, yeah. He's a fat fuck, alright? You can tell him I said that.
Haha! Mm-hmm. You tell him I said that. This is an apartment? This is my apartment? I can't rest, though. There's a stash here, but I can't... look in mirror. Wait. What mirror? Oh, that? Really? That's a mirror. Okay. We can't rest. Alright, well, I'm gonna pretend I'm resting. So, it's very rare that I've actually done this. Hold on a second. Skip time. Cannot skip time. Really? Alright, so where's the other apartment then? The actual apartment over here. I can't skip time. I have to drive all the way back over there. Where's my car? Down here? Let's see if I can skip time here. Ah! Pretend I'm, like, sleeping in my car or back in that tent or something. Because it wouldn't let me skip time there. Come back to camp. It's about Jake. Good. I mean, I hope it's good. Doesn't look good, but how's Jake doing?
How's Jake doing?
He's easing into it, slowly.
Okay.
Needs a day or two to get up on his feet.
The way you had your head down, you know.
You have my thanks, V. On behalf of myself and the entire family.
I'm no fortunate son. I like that song. I like your outfit.
What's up?
Just trying to tell you I approve. Just look. Ugh. God. Who put this crap here? Wait a second. Where's the car? Well, it wasn't my car, so someone probably stole it back or something. That's Brendan the vending machine, probably. Don't lose your mind! Returning to Delamain HQ. That'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.